come about the flat. I warn you, this place is free for a reason. It's a shithole. You still want to have a look?
Yeah.
Okay. Guided tour. Hallway. Dark, damp, rat infested.
Nice.
Bedroom. Complete shithole. That's the basement. Haven't seen it. Bound to be a shithole. Bathroom.
Shithole.
You've got it. Toilet's blocked, taps fucked. Plumber's nightmare.
Nice landlord?
No landlord.
You found this place.
Totally empty. But with one bonus. Free electricity. The one and only selling point of the flat.
Apart from the price.
Oh, and the charming flatmates.
Who are?
Me.
And...
you come about the flat? Awesome. This place is wicked. What are you studying?
Law. Well, I'm hoping to get into law.
You want to be a lawyer?
No.
So why law?
Dunno. Why are you at varsity?
One day I'm gonna run a company or a corporation or something. What's so funny?
Oh, nothing.
Well, everyone's gotta start somewhere. Come about the flat. Bit of paint, a few pot plants, a couple of Hendrix posters. It should scrub up well. You look good in the room.
Think?
Yeah, it brings out your features. This room is you. Thanks, I'm not legal.
What?
I'm not legal. I'm underage. This is your room.
The best cure for a hangover is a pie.
I'm gonna be sick.
You're kidding, right?
I'll never drink again.
Why does you come down here, Nicole?
It's your chance to break out. Leave Squaresville and never go back.
Oh, I do not live in Squaresville.
Oh, come on.
Oh, look, there's nothing square about being responsible.
You know what I think about being responsible.
What? Why'd you do that?
I had to. Did you like it?
That's not relevant.
You're scared.
Of what?
You're scared I'll no longer respect you.
You will never respect me, Alex.
You're on fire, Nicole. Your nostrils are flared.
They are not.
You've giveaway nostrils.
Look, don't be stupid.
I can't help it. Every second I'm with you, I'm a second stupider.
Oh, very profound.
I'm surprised myself.
You're a dark horse, Alex.
Be my mare.
Couldn't sleep either, huh?
I couldn't even hear myself dream.
Whatever happened to Don't Screw the Crew?
I don't think these guys read the manual.
Milo?
Yeah. Do you know how to play shithead?
Teach me. You know what, Emma? Feels like you and I are the only normal ones here.
Don't call me that.
Normal? What's wrong with normal?
Normal means no personality, no friends. No thanks.
Maybe you're not normal.
Thanks. You're not so normal yourself.
That's a compliment, right?
Shithead. All I wanted was a hot shower. Just 2 minutes relief from this Coldsville.
Who's been using all the hot water?
Not me.
Hey, look, has anyone seen my ID? We need heaters.
Yeah, your big buddy bar heaters. You sit on them, burn your ass.
There's an auction on.
Auction? Cool.
I can't believe we put old stack of fridges.
Wait till summer and we'll sell them at twice the price.
Where are you going to put them?
I'll find somewhere. Oh, God.
Charge it.
Door.
I
I am the man.
Make a profit from this?
Shit, yeah.
Can we what?
Yeah. Well, I think we should call the police.
Oh, no,
don't be ridiculous! I am serious.
Nicole, we're standing in a room full of money, right? I mean, well, not all of us have got rich parents.
I've got fees to pay.
Graham's got gambling debts.
What? I'm joking. Nicole, there is 50 grand.
What about the people who grew the plants? I mean, where are they?
Well, those plants haven't been touched for 6 months.
They're probably in prison.
Yeah.
No, thanks. What happens if they get released?
Well, what if they've got a key?
Well, we can change the locks.
Yeah, we'll change the locks and get some dogs.
Yeah, we'll build a huge fence around the flat.
And who are we going to sell it to?
School kids.
Exactly. Are we going to sell it to school kids?
No, we'll just sell it to hardened criminals only.
Hey. Look at us, Nicole. We're good people. We'll be selling it to good people. It won't be going anywhere bad. It won't be sold to school kids. We're doing the world a favour.
Are you a student?
Yes.
And these are your skis?
Yes.
Well, so how come you've got so much money?
Is this your hovercraft?
I wouldn't have a hovercraft. They pointed you out in the lineup.
I've got a lookalike. My twin brother, he did it.
You earned this much money at the bookstore. How much do you get paid?
$80 an hour.
Hey. Oh, I do a lot of overtime. Come on. Oh, no.
Have you ever smoked marijuana?
Once.
Shouldn't have said that, mate.
What? I always tell the truth.
No, you don't tell the truth.
Okay. I have never smoked marijuana.
Are you prepared to submit to a urine test to verify that?
Yes.
Here you go.
Still think it should be unanimous.
We had a vote, it was majority rule.
A majority rules vote.
Tough titty, Nicole.
Here goes. Yes. 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 Yes.
Good on you, Nicole.
Gotta be in to win it.
So, how do we get rid of it?
We stand outside our door and we go, drugs! Drugs! Hey, we want some drugs!
A slot in the wall.
Yeah, drugs!
Seriously, if we're gonna pull this off, we've gotta plan sensibly. We've gotta be organized, committed, and disciplined.
What does that mean? We don't smoke it.
No way.
Oh, how about we don't smoke much of it?
Okay. We don't have to be completely disciplined, but we do have to be quite disciplined. We have to be fairly committed, reasonably organised. And if we go hard for the full 80 minutes, then crime's going to be the winner on the day.
Inspiring speech, Scott.
Yeah, it's Captain of Waitaki Boys 415.
We need change.
I've got a twin.
Oh, I've got a 50.
Ooh.
you nervous?
Alex. Nobody say anything, okay?
Hello, yeah, is Michael there? Oh, Gordy told me to. Okay.
Well? Yeah, was he scary? Well, how much money is he going to give us?
Wrong number. Give us that bit of paper again. Hello, yeah, is Michael there? Gordy told me to call you regarding it. No, tomorrow is not good. Tomorrow is bad.
When shall we do it?
Thursday. Blue Heels is on Thursday.
Oh, fuck, Blue Heels.
Blue Heels is a casual.
Guys, shh! We were thinking.
Saturday.
Why Saturday?
The rugby semi final. Every cop will be at Carisbrook.
We were thinking Saturday. Okay. Cool.
From Carisbrook today as the Mulu men from Waikato take on Otago at the House of Pain. The terraces are jam-packed with 40,000 Otago supporters willing the blue and golds to victory. The prize, a home final next week against the mighty Auckland.
You count the cash before you give them anything.
You never count the cash.
I count the cash.
We need a signal, a signal to...
Thumbs? Okay. Thumbs up means we move the fridges.
And thumbs down?
Okay. Here goes.
Scott.
Yeah?
Good luck. Where's he been?
About 10 seconds.
Maybe they're attacking him.
They're not attacking him.
Did we bring any weapons?
I've got the handbrake.
What?
Well, the handbrake comes off, see? Just in case.
This crazy!
What the hell's she doing? I'll go to her.
You stay in the car!
This is not cool.
Maybe this has been a setup all along, okay?
Let's drive around the block.
No, look, we can't just leave him here.
Graham, drive around the block. Let's go!
Where are they?
I don't know.
We're dead.
We're fucked.
They've panicked. They panicked. You don't panic. You don't fucking panic. They fucking panic.
They'll come back. They'll come back.
Where are you guys
being
here? Don't fucking drive away.
There's a school bag just inside that door with more cash in it than any of us have ever seen, ever.
So everything's ready.
Yes!
Kickoff.
Okay, but if we lose, it's your fault, Emma.
Otago's the sentimental favourites here, but you can never discount an Auckland side packed with All Blacks. Otago's runner-up, well, they bulldozed their way into the final. The way they crashed Waikato last week was merciless.
Started.
How much did you get for it?
What should we tell him?
Tell him the truth.
Yeah.
We got 50 grand.
What?
We got 50 grand!
you say 150 or 250?
50!
Jesus, you fucking dickhead! I'll fucking kill a lot of you!
Listen, I'm phoning the police!
No one's phoning the police!
We're going to deal with that time! Where's Alex?
Yeah, where's Alex?
Alex!
He went upstairs.
Brown to cross.
Alex, get your ass downstairs. This is no time for
it.
All right! Woo! Who was it?
Goldie.
He's a fucking legend.
Chipped over the top ball just set up. Score 18-0.
18-0?
Otago!
If we phone the police, we get done.
But what if they got on us?
Shitloads. The lamps, cars, drug remnants.
Have the tree in Alex's room still.
I can get rid of that. We can get away with this.
Oh, I don't know, man. How do we know Graham's not going to crack under pressure?
Me? Why me?
Well, no offense, Graham, but you're a fucking flake.
I'm not a flake. Nikki?
He's not a flake.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk.
Hey, hey, watch out, boys. Just slow down. We've got to keep this together, okay?
Ooh. We need to relax.
There's beers in the fridge.
Well, I reckon watching the rest of the rugby would relax us.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Look, there's no way he can get out, right? The game is live. It's maybe the only time Otago win the NPC in the next 10 years.
Who cares?
I care, Nicole. I care a lot. Look, all I'm saying is there's nothing we can do anyway, right? So why not watch the rugby?
Well, let's have a vote. All those in favour? This is a fucking joke.
This is a fucking joke.
Once more, and look at this!
Game, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a big win. It's a huge win.
Huge win.
Great day for Otago rugby.
Great day for rugby.
There's a man in our basement.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, good one.
What are we gonna do? We mean you no harm. We'd like to let you go, but we fear what you might do to us. We're sorry we sold your drugs. We're sorry we undervalued your crop, but as you can see, we're new to this. If you like, we could give you some of the stuff we bought. We've got a nice Holden station wagon, 1972, a brand new rally mountain bike, a Hillman Minx that still needs a warrant, but she runs a beaut. Some golf clubs, a cricket bat, a kite.
He doesn't want a kite.
Well, if he doesn't get the kite, then Nicole hasn't given him anything. I'll give him an extra couple of hundred, okay? And a total of $3,470, which is the unspent money from our dealings. So, let's end this peacefully. We let you go and we never see each other again. Well, that's the message. I'm just gonna slip a copy of it under the door.
Fuck you!
Hey, there's no need to swear.
No, he can swear.
Well, we swear, why can't he?
I had a quarter of $1 million worth of stuff in here.
Oh, bullshit!
But
Believe us, we feel as ripped off as you do.
Do you?
Like,
fuck you do. Where's the rest?
We told you that's all we got for it!
You're lying.
Well, it doesn't matter if you believe us or not. That's the deal.
Get fucked!
Oh, great, Scott. Now he thinks we're lying.
Shh. Hey, do you see that fireplace?
Yeah.
I'm going to drop a parcel down there. It's going to contain food and water and probably some bedding. So you can sleep on it, okay? And we can come to some kind of arrangement in the morning.
Are you fucking kidding?
Yeah, are you fucking kidding?
Bedding down the chimney?
Impossible, the gap's that big.
You want to get a fucking duvet down there?
Who said anything about duvets?
Well, he doesn't deserve a fucking duvet.
Right, so no fucking duvets!
Oi!
What?
The Targo win?
Yeah.
Yeah, 34-17. First half is where we piled on the points, then we gained forward dominance through the second half. Goldie had a fucking blinder, mate. Yeah, you got the try in the first 15 minutes, chipped over the top, ball just sat up. 18-0 in the first 15 minutes, imagine that!
With my parents today.
Just tell them about the guy in the basement.
No. Gonna leave that bit out.
Wise.
I told them about you, though.
That's nice.
They'd like to meet you.
Look, Nicole, let's not go all instant pudding over this, eh?
What do you mean? Scott. This is wrong, eh? I can't sleep.
It's this room here. Sleeping, I mean. I didn't mean. Hop in.
Look, all I'm saying is that to Edmund Hillary, right, Mount Everest was a very special mountain, right? I mean, it was like the biggest mountain, and, you know, after he climbed it, and the view was great, sensational. But the thing is that after that...
Alex?
Yeah?
You're dropping me.
Yeah.
My feet are cold.
My ears are cold.
Oh. How's that?
It's okay.
dead?
No.
Well, maybe he's in a coma. Anyone know how to tie a knot?
I can do a shoelace knot.
Great.
Well, I've got some super glue.
We'll start the ball rolling, shall I? We've got sheets on our heads, because we don't want you to recognise us.
We're sorry if it looks a bit Ku Klux Klan-y. It was an accident.
We had no idea.
No idea until Nicole pointed it out, and, well, we're sorry if it offends you.
You'll also find that your hands are super glued together. A precaution.
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Yeah, well, I'm sorry about that too. Graham, super glued your mouth shut.
I'm sorry, I thought it was a good idea at the time.
It was a dumb idea.
Yeah, well, we've all agreed that it was a mistake, and we're gonna go to the dairy in the morning and get some solvent.
But you can still eat through a straw, see?
We're really sorry about that.
We want to let you go. We're scared that you'll be angry with us.
So, we're going to keep you here until you believe us that we haven't got your money.
Which we haven't!
Can I say something?
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Look, I'm sorry about the Edmund Hillary thing.
It made me feel like a conquest.
You're not a conquest.
Yeah? Well, you can shove your fucking flagpole somewhere else.
What's going on?
Jesus, Alex.
Nicole!
Woman, eh?
You okay? Do you want to talk about it?
What's going on?
Nothing.
Are you packing?
No, I'm hang gliding. Scott, I'll handle
it. You're not leaving.
Scott, you can't stop me.
Want a bet?
I'd watch it if I were you, Alex.
What?
I said I'd watch it.
Well, what are you going to do?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Oh, Gina Cole, I'm really scared.
Hey, guys! United we stand, divided we're fucked. Okay?
I like the lights on Portsmouth Drive. There's yellow ones in amongst the white ones. Looks like a D.
D for Dunedin.
D for dump. Emma.
Yeah?
Are you freaked?
No.
Me neither.
I just came down here to say that none of this was my idea. I was against it all along. I said, don't sell that. This is somebody else's property. I mean, it's probably someone in prison. Do you mind if I smoke? Love is like a prison, don't you think? I mean, when you love someone, it's like hearing the sound of music and you're Julie Andrews and he's that other guy. And you're all singing. Do, a deer, a female deer. But then he dumps you. And it's like, what a jerk. I mean, guys can be such jerks. You tell me, how can they be such... Do you want to know a secret? Alex has the rest of your money. And I mean, the others don't know that because... This is our secret, right? Right?
Hey, Scott. Be careful with the focus.
Thank you.
No problem.
I said thank you to her, mate.
I'm not your mate.
Hey, he's just trying to wind you up.
I know things.
What?
Said, I know things.
Know things?
About you.
That's nice.
How's the weather in Ettrick, Alex?
Eh?
Gets pretty cold there, in Ettrick. How's Mabel? Is she well? Is your mum well, Alex?
Look, if you're threatening me...
I'm not threatening you, Alex. Just taking interest. Ooh. Does she know you're a virgin, Graham?
He's dangerous.
He is not dangerous.
Well, he hasn't threatened you. There he goes again.
Look, he's threatened Alex, he's threatened Graham. I think we've got to show him who's in charge.
Well, I think he likes me.
Shut up, Nicole.
Hey, don't tell her to shut up.
If I want her to shut up, I'll tell her to shut up.
Maybe you should shut up.
Hey, you two take your domestic somewhere else.
Excuse me, everyone.
You don't screw the crew.
Well, you can talk. Emma and Scott, up a tree. F-U-C-K-I-N-G.
Shut up, okay? Look, he's driving everyone crazy. That's exactly what he wants.
He's a wanker.
He needs a bullet.
I think you need a fucking bullet. Oh, look, we need to be constructive here, OK? There is a way out. We just haven't thought of it yet. Thank you for sticking up for me.
I would always stick up for you.
That's nice.
I'd stick up for you even if you were ugly.
That's nice.
I don't like it when people are mean to you. You should be with someone who's kind to you, who buys you things and makes you stuff and cooks you food and cakes and... I have dreams about you.
Oh?
Nice dreams. Daydreams. And, night dreams. I don't even have to close my eyes. I'll be looking at my shoe or a door or tea, and there you are.
Graham.
Yeah?
We're friends, right?
Yeah.
But that's all we are, right?
We can set you free, but you've got to do us one favour. See that camera? It's recording. All you have to do is admit the drugs are yours and that you sold them.
It's like an insurance policy.
And we'll let you go. What do you reckon?
I need a shit.
Told you he wouldn't go for it.
I need a shit.
Let him shit himself.
I want a guy.
It's you and me, buddy. Rock, paper, scissors. This is such bullshit.
Where's the rest of the money, Alex?
What?
Where is it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I want what's mine.
Yeah, we'll find his keepers, losers, weepers.
I'm done.
I saw what happened.
Have a good laugh, did you?
No.
Fucking jerk.
He's a prick.
He is a prick.
Are you okay?
Shut the door, Graham.
Side looks shitty, so if you're thinking of going to a lecture, stay in bed.
You know, I've got kids, Emma. Two kids.
No more games.
They live in Sydney.
No more games.
I haven't seen them for 2 whole years.
No more games, okay?
Names are Nathan.
I don't want to know! I don't want to know!
You don't want me to be a person, do you, Emma?
Tell me about your kids.
He knows we won't hurt him. He's taking advantage of it. He's playing us like we're fools, Scott. So what do you suggest? You know what a deterrent is? Without a deterrent, you can't have peace. Deterrents bring about peace. Okay. No! I'll go first. Okay, Graham.
Go for it.
Well, what was it like?
It's like a flick to the forehead.
Have a go.
Graham, give it some elbow grease.
Awesome. That was wild. All right.
The most important concept for a law student is the idea of ratio decidendi, which literally means the decision is binding. Our system is based on the idea of stare decisis. It's unique to our system. Other systems don't have this idea.
Ask him the capital of Austria.
What's the capital of Austria?
I don't know!
Emma, we need to talk.
What is the capital of Austria, Graham?
It's Vienna.
What's going on?
Well, we were just... We're playing...
Jesus!
Emma! Emma! It's nothing. You can barely feel it. Just a little shock. Leave
I'm
it.
Not hurting him.
Leave it alone. Emma, you're not being very democratic.
This is not democratic.
Yes, it is. Graham Scott and I thought it was a good idea. So that's three votes. We knew you and Nicole could only muster two. So we thought... Makes sense, Emma. You've already seen him lash out. He's dangerous.
He's tied up.
You weren't threatened by him.
It's ludicrous.
It's a tiny carrot.
It's barbaric.
Let's take it off.
What?
Whose side do you want, Scott?
Well, no one's side.
He's dangerous.
Okay, then let's leave it on.
Hello, Scott?
I don't know, okay? I don't know. I don't fucking know. You satisfied? Are you all fucking satisfied?
Take a holiday.
Don't be ridiculous.
We take a holiday and we just leave him there. It'd be like putting a glass over a spider.
Let's leave. I'm serious, let's just get out of here.
We need to be here to make sure he's okay.
You'll be fine. So long as it's not me holding him down, then my conscience is clear. Listen. I'm packing my bags. I'll be outside at 2 o'clock in the morning, and if you're not there, I'm leaving without you.
I'll kill you! I'll kill all of you!
Like an animal. I say we release him.
Like you care, you're about to up and leave.
Oh, I wasn't the only one.
And what is that supposed to mean?
Whatever way we look at it, we're fucked.
Unless we kill him.
No way.
Quiet! Let Alex speak.
Okay. I'm not sure what else I can add. But as far as I can see, it's the only way out. If we go to the cops, we're fucked. If we do a deal with them, we can't trust them. Who knows what he'll do? So I think that just leaves us with one option. I mean, don't get me wrong. I feel sorry for the guy. But you know, he started this. So I reckon maybe we ought to finish it. I want to put it to the vote. Look, we've made other decisions this way, right? Why not this one? If I lose, I'll just shut up about it. You won't hear any more from me.
We vote no, we never discuss it again?
That's right.
So let's vote.
Hey, guys. Yes. Yes. No. No. Well, who did? Graham.
He doesn't have to answer that.
If you voted yes, you should have the guts to admit it.
I voted yes. I know how we do it. Ready.
So who's going to do it?
We're not going to do it now, are we?
Well, when did you think we were going to do it, Emma?
Well, not now.
Why not now? Now's a good time for a murder.
Don't say that.
What? Murder?
Don't say that.
It's murder, Scott.
It's self-defense.
Oh,
shut up, Nicole! Just shut up! Fuck up!
Hey,
hey, hey!
We'll do it tomorrow morning. Let's all sleep in here tonight where we can all keep an eye on each other. And then we'll do it tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. Let's do it now. I can't stand this anymore.
No.
Let's do it!
No.
I'll do it! I'll do it! It's all ready, Emma. All you have to do is flick the switch. Just a flick of the switch. Do it, Emma. Do it. Do it. Do it.
And then you're going to go, okay? Okay. It's got to end, Alex.
Precisely my point earlier, Emma. No one seemed to want to listen to reason.
Reason? Stay there.
Emma. What's going on?
You want to vote? Let's have a vote. Nicole! Graham! Oi!
Emma.
He won't hurt us.
Says who?
I won't hurt anyone.
Let him go.
Thank you, Scott. Nicole?
You gonna tell him about the rest of the money, Emma?
What?
What are you talking about?
250 grand, that's what I'm talking about.
Where is it?
See, we're not as useless as we look, mate.
Where the fuck is it?
Not telling.
He's lying!
He's bullshitting! I want my money!
Still wanna let him go, Emma?
I'll tie him up.
Don't come any closer, Alex!
Emma. Emma?
Where's the rest of the money?
You cock!
Look,
call me a cock.
Where is it?
Cock!
You don't tell me where it is, I'll slit her throat, I swear!
You wouldn't do it.
What a bitch!
You don't have the balls!
Okay, stop!
I'm sorry, Emma.
You cocky, you stupid idiot!
Stop! I've got the money! I've got the fucking money! I've got the money! I distributed the cash. I did the deal. Do you think I'd give it to these guys? I do have the money.
No way.
So where the fuck is it? You got 5 seconds, Scott. Five!
He's lying!
Four!
There is the fucking money!
Three!
Go tell him where it is,
man!
Two! Baby, do! Fucking students! Someone help him!
I need some hot water!
Just stay wounded, a fucking baby! Fucking idiot student! You ruined everything! Every single fucking thing! Is that recording, Graham?
No?
Graham?
Hey, Scott. You were bluffing about the money.
Alex.
I'm only asking.
For Christ's sake.
I was bluffing.
Well played, mate. Well played.
Graham! You're
gonna have to tell us where the fire escape is!
There is no fire!
fucking fire escape! Videotape! Videotape! Don't let him get the...
Get out of it!
I phoned an ambulance.
Great.
And the police.
What are we going to tell them?
We have to tell them something. We had no idea whose house it was.
That's a good start, Graham.
Yeah, and the house was empty. We just shifted in.
That's good. That's a good start.
Then we arrived home just before the NPC final.
Otago 34, Auckland 17.
To find this guy in our basement.
We hadn't been down there. Didn't know there was a basement.
He was angry with us. He accused us of selling his marijuana drugs.
We didn't know what he was talking about.
He ran at me and locked me in the basement.
He tied him to a toilet.
He gave me these electric shocks.
He's lying.
It was like a torture chamber down there. He told us that if we phoned the police, he'd kill our parents.
She's lying.
We were scared.
I kept the flat calm. Tried to stop them from losing their nerve.
They helped me down there. They grew the drugs.
He held the scissors here. And
he said, I'll fucking kill her.
I'll fucking kill her.
I'll fucking kill her. No fucking lie.
Far out, man. They brought it.
We were good.
We should celebrate.
Yeah, we should go to the pub.
No.
Well, why not?
I don't think we should go to the pub.
But we just got away with it.
Yeah, what's wrong with the drink?
No way.
It doesn't seem right.
I think we should vote about it.
Look, no more voting and no more bullshit.
Are you kidding?
Look, what I'm saying
is... Fuck out.
Could have been worse, you know.
You reckon?
Could have been a lot worse.
I don't reckon it could have been much worse, Scott. I killed someone.
No one's dead, Emma.
No, listen to me. This piece of paper? It's mine. Quietly killed with a gun.
So